Fuck going on, y'all? It's your boy D-Man. Going on to Twin. You know what I'm saying? Back with the video. I'm finna cook some little brownies. You know what I'm saying? I can't even cook real, but like, I really can. Cause you know, the trap go crazy. But got my boy, I got my girl Dasha with me.
What's up, y'all?
Got my boy Boom with me. Y'all already know what Boom we got going on. You gonna say what's up?
Oh, man.
Y'all know how he get. But yeah, and we could eat brownies. We really just seeing like who gonna have the best brownies. Me in particular, I feel like, you know what I'm saying? I'm a food enthusiast, but I'm gonna do my thing. You know what I'm saying? Cause it's what it is. Who y'all feel like I have the best brownies?
Not you.
So we're gonna get back with y'all after I put my fit on, you know what I'm saying, Chef Lady. I really went to school for culinary, but yeah, I just think.
Hey, where the fuck is Miss?
Dope game crazy, man. Trap open all fucking day. Nigga, trap over, trap over, trap over. And we got the live, we got the mid, you know what I'm saying? We got them cookies, we got them brownies, motherfuckers.
Burn. This shit is terrible. Well,
you hate it. You can be the nigga. Whip it for real.
Nigga, you don't need both? Give me one.
If I got them pounds in, pounds in, pounds in, pounds in. pounds in, QPs, whatever you need. You know what I'm saying?
They're gonna be two different.
Tap in with D. All right, y'all, so we back. Gonna cook, you know what I'm saying? I got fudge. I got fudge, right? No, I got milk chocolate. No.
You got milk chocolate?
Yeah, milk chocolate brownies. I thought I had fudge, but it cooled on them.
No, you wasn't, man. You picked up milk chocolate. You said you wanted
to get it. The plug dropped out the wrong pack, but it cooled. I'm still get that bit. Get that bit cooking. Yeah, I got milk chocolate, motherfucker, Betty Crocker. Shout out Betty Crocker. Ain't she a black lady too?
I don't think so.
Oh, anyway, fuck with all the races. I got low fat milk. You know what I'm saying? The only thing you drink for you fat ass. Oh, crap. For all you big back people, get you some low fat milk. It's gonna get you right. And Clover Valley vegetable oil. I don't know what this is. I didn't get this. I ain't never seen no shit like this. All I know is the what's the name. But anyways though, without that, some great value eggs. That's all Walmart had. You know what I'm saying? Yes, it was.
No, it wasn't.
What else they had then?
They had some other eggs.
He capped. But anyways, but yeah, I'm gonna get straight in this. Like I said, I feel like I'm gonna have the best going on because. You know what I'm saying? When you in that dope game, you really cook anything up. You know what I'm saying? But we're gonna get straight into it, but let me see. So you need 2 tablespoons of water, but I got milk instead because
who the fuck needs water?
1 cup of vegetable oil and 2 eggs. All right, I'm gonna get my shit. Heat oven. You got all of me in the heat oven. Heat oven as directed in the bottom of the pot. The heat oven that's ready to chop on the grease bottom pan. What's the pan size?
13 by 9.
So we're gonna put the oven on 350. Put it up on 350. Oh shh. Nah, I got it. Bake time. 350.
No, what is it doing?
Bake. Okay, there we go. 350. We're gonna start that. We're gonna let it preheat. You gotta let it preheat, bro. You can't just put the shit in there. Put the shit in there. It ain't gonna work. You know what I'm saying? The shit ain't gonna be done. So, yeah. We're gonna put the milk in here. You know what I'm saying? What y'all got going on?
I brought my own knife and shit.
You brought your own knife?
You know I brought my own knife.
So you gotta put. Hold on. Start browning it with water, oil, and sugar. Okay, yeah. Let me show y'all what I got.
They can't even see what y'all got going on. Y'all hot.
I got
it. But. It's going to be hella brownie, right?
So, yeah, you got to touch the thing, go good. I see you. Can I see the knife?
Yeah,
probably.
But it's not as deep.
I feel like, no, I say you got to cut it horizontal, so you can get all the extra seasoning out of there. You know what I'm saying? So you're gonna put it there. But you gotta taste. You gotta taste the ground in it. You gotta taste the ground in there before you get started. There we go. Perfect. You gotta taste before you get started.
What are you tasting?
The brownie bit. You put a little bit in there.
Bro.
So look, boy, let me do my thing, bro. So.
That might be good, but it's not.
So yeah, you put your brownie bits in here. Right. You gotta put your brownie bits, because y'all can't see. You put your brownie bits in here. You pour it up in there. You don't need a lot, you know what I'm saying? Because they pan,
Wait, we gonna use.
No, I got mine. Leave it alone. Okay. So you got your bacon right there, right? And then you crack your eggs. Your two eggs per carton, right? And your two eggs per box. You crack that motherfucker. Put it in there, right? Right? And then two eggs now. Two eggs.
You don't
know how
to cook
them
really well. Everybody knows after you crack an egg, you put the egg in the box.
Anyways, I know what I'm saying. Crack the eggs, you put them in there, right? Okay. Then you get your milk or you get your water. Like I said, I'm using water. You put 2 tablespoons, but let me be real with y'all. I'm not about to eat it. You know what I'm saying? You just gonna pour this in here, bro. You just gonna. That looks straight. Cause I'm a professional. So I know what I'm doing. I ain't gotta do no tablespoons. Like, come on now. I know what I'm doing. And then you get you a half a cup of vegetable oil. You got the cup.
Yeah.
You don't need no cup. You just pour you a little.
You
just
bro, pour you
your ass.
You pour you a half a cup in there. So I've been cooking since I was all the younger. So you just, I measure it like my grandma would say.
What?
That was like half a cup. So then.
Well, I'm gonna get the actual half.
You blend it.
Yeah.
See, look, you need to get it where it's real good old and soggy, but you gotta get it thick. You know what I'm saying? Like, don't help. Never mind, my fault, y'all. You know what I'm saying? Like, the women, you know, y'all see we're going to, never mind, y'all. We're going through the PG over here. But, yeah, you stir. You know what I'm saying? You got to make sure it's real thick and gooey, like some macaroni and cheese, if you know what I'm saying. If you know, you know. We got to make sure, I don't know why y'all looking over. They can't even see y'all. What if, y'all over here.
We over here.
Y'all over here cheating.
Yeah, right.
They just cheating, y'all. It's okay. See, y'all see how that looks? See, it real sticky. You know what I'm saying? Real thick. Like you, like how I like my women. You know what I'm saying? Ain't that right, boom?
You lie, y'all.
But we're gonna keep you going. Mm-hmm.
You
need
to put your water in.
Oh yeah, but you gotta put your elbow in. Let's go ahead and see what Boone got going on, cause mine looks straight. Let's see. What you got going on?
Bro, what do you know what I got going on, bro? Move.
I don't know what they got going on, cause this don't look.
Move.
I don't know. Mine looks straight, y'all. You know what I'm saying? Mine looks straight. Mine look good. I'm gonna go crazy on mine.
One or two?
See, they don't know how to cook, bro. They talking about one to two. So like, look at this. Like,
you have to mix it, hey. Can I help you?
I'm just observing because, like, this is how they don't know how to cook. Y'all ain't getting the table dirty or nothing when you cook. Everything's gonna get dirty.
I'll
be prepared. I'm a pro at this. I've been doing this since I was 5.
Oh, that milk in there helps
you. Don't be trying to hate. It's what okay. You got going on,
man, I'm worried about what the hell
going on. What are you doing?
I don't know.
Bro, you know how to use a what's
bro, it? The bowl is not deep enough for me, bro.
You should have used the other bowl.
Nigga, back up, nigga.
You mad at me because you don't know what you're doing.
Bro, watch out, man.
Okay.
Crazy.
Good.
This look real pitiful.
You also have, I'm look over.
I told y'all you milk, but y'all want this. Nah, go on somewhere. Go on.
8 ounces of fucking milk.
I didn't put 8 ounces of fucking milk. I put 2.
How you know it was two?
Because I know what I'm doing.
That's real
life. We back though, y'all. Cause they just hate because like my good. Y'all see a little what's man, but my fault. We gonna keep.
Crazy,
huh?
Bro, what are you doing?
I forgot to get it. I don't know. Should I go back to something?
I don't think I can make it work.
Look at my shoe,
man. That shit full of fuck.
You can see in the middle right there.
That shit full.
You can see in the middle right there is doing something.
Look. Compared to mine.
Made some water.
Bro. No, mine's thick. Look.
This nigga made some water, man.
It's thick. Look.
Look at him. Bring it back in.
No, man.
Exactly. You hate because my shit thick.
Bro,
First of all, you cheated because this dumbass didn't even use the whole fucking thing. You ain't got to use the whole thing. Yes, you do.
No, you don't.
Okay.
Alright,
I right,
you
though, man.
Y'all
just
hate
me
almost
like
y'all
do.
No, cause that's why you wake up in as much as we is. Wow, man.
How you gonna cheat?
Yeah. Talking
about we
kind of
stab each other.
Okay, okay.
We don't cheat.
Yeah.
Compared to what you got going on?
Bruh,
I know you see that right there,
bruh.
My shit is number
17. Look at how that look,
bruh. It ain't gonna look like that. Alright. It don't.
Alright.
Oh.
You okay?
Y'all don't know what
y'all, we're making progress.
Yeah, that's some good
that
shit.
Don't
you know it's supposed to be thick and gooey right now, what y'all.
Yeah, that's my
this look. It's thick and gooey. Thick and gooey. You're dumb. What are
you talking about, man?
You hate that that shit ass.
It's okay, yours is gonna be thick too. Cause you actually added me.
I need a hole. Let me see the other bowl.
Nah, I don't remember. You didn't want it.
It's the same size bowl.
What's over there? Put that over there.
Baby, they just trying to cheat it, but it's cool though. No, what the? What was that? All right, y'all. So the oven is preheated. You know what I'm saying? So I'm just putting the rest. Y'all can't even see what I'm doing. Hold on. Let me make y'all look a little bit. So y'all gonna
make it. Decent
doing,
like it's coming along.
I'm over here just putting some more on here.
If it's not, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, right. And my shit about to come out straight. All right, I'll be back. Had some minor adjustments, but
I need a haircut.
Look, y'all, he was talking
about
MS, and y'all see
this. That shit look ass. Yeah,
bullshit.
Bro,
that shit
looks
gross to
me.
I hope your mix
is
all the mix in there. You
don't
have dry spots
in
your bed.
I don't give a damn. Hey, I've been selling dope for years.
Right. All right.
I know.
You've been in that field.
Though. I've been there for you. Right. Like, I was in Navy. And I ain't gonna lie to y'all, you always gotta taste your batter before you put it in there. You know what I'm saying? You gotta just give it a look. Oh, they're perfect. They're perfect.
Gross.
Perfect.
Look, this is how it's supposed to look.
It really don't.
Yes, it is, bro.
It really don't. Yes, that, it your is. Shit still got cracking a bit. This shit.
Yeah.
Well, nigga,
your shit is water.
Okay.
Let me get your shit, bro.
Oh.
Okay.
That shit look like
gonna
be weird.
Bro, your shit look like chili.
We gonna see when them motherfuckers go in the oven. So yeah, y'all, we gonna put them motherfuckers in the pan. What the ingredients say? So 350, 19 to 20 minutes. But I like my brownies to look like a little burnt on the edges. I ain't look crispy. So I'm gonna put mine about 23 to 24 minutes.
Wait, look at the camera.
I don't see the ugly ass nigga, but you ugly ass anyway. Oh, that was loud.
Sorry.
But yeah, so we're gonna go ahead and dump this in the. We're gonna dump this in the. My little straight, bro. I can't even lie to y'all. But y'all trying to, y'all really click all the other? No. Yeah, make sure
you take.
That's that motherfucker right there. We gonna pour this in here. But yeah.
Yeah, that's how it's supposed
to be. Dude, try this at home. Try this at home. One, two, three steps.
Yo, look at your shit.
Why are y'all so worried about
that? Look at that.
Why are y'all so worried about that?
Why does it look like that, bro?
Because it's supposed to be water.
Oh, okay.
Because you got the milk in the milk make it rich. It get more flavor to it. You can't even get your shit like some nasty ass, soggy ass, expired ass herb chocolate. My shit gonna hit good. But yeah, right. I'm gonna put this in here. Okay. Oh yeah, that's it. This is him right here.
No, can I get
a knife
on camera?
Shut up. Let me show y'all what's going on.
Boy, she looks sweet, boy.
Oh, yeah. I'm finna fuck them up. I could really get in a cooking show for real. America's Got Talent on the air. On y'all, so you know we back. I had to take the suit off because you know you only keep that on when you're cooking. But we finna get these brownies out. I ain't a lot of y'all. Mine look great. Mine look.
Yeah,
I'm getting everybody brown. Get yours. No, don't touch
mine.
I'm gonna get my
own.
What the hell y'all talking to?
Yeah,
get
yours
first. First of all, we got my brownie. You know what I'm saying? Boy, y'all, boy.
You need to get up close and
personal.
Let me get y'all right. Boy. Hey, 10 a slice, I get you right. You got a little.
Right,
move. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Go and get y'all a little weak ass brownie.
Take them. Go ahead,
move. Weak ass brownie. Y'all shit, who the fuck anyway?
Hey, it's okay.
She
don't feel like that.
Hey, tell the truth. She's a little poop. Nah, man. Be honest. Don't
you gonna show them what it look like?
Yeah, bro, mine looks edible.
Nigga, mine look edible.
No, it don't. All right.
She
got packs and shit.
Okay, that's fine. You gonna show them what it look like?
I did.
Period. Yeah.
That should look like one. Sure. That should look expired.
Bro, look at yours.
So, what about doing, y'all?
I'm gonna cut this up.
So look, y'all, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna cut it up for him, put him on a plate. We gotta try
everybody.
No,
you don't have to.
You're not cutting shit.
I'm gonna cut it.
We is grown. No, we can cut our own brownies.
Watch out, bro. You're right.
Can I cut mine first, bro?
Yeah, cut yours, bro.
You don't need the fork. This ain't a steak.
Oh my, ew. Why is it, ew?
Hell yeah.
What you mean, yeah?
Oh yeah, he forgot to put the.
Because I forgot to put
shit on there, so his shit gonna stick.
But it cool though. All right, whenever you see that steam, that mean that shit hot as fuck.
Bro, that was nasty, bro.
Hold on.
Oh my god.
Oh. You want a spoon?
Nah.
Yo, that looks gross, man.
I'm not eating that piece.
Let me get a little taste test, bro.
No.
This is a small one?
No, bro. Stop, nigga, you already tasted it.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
Bag.
Oh, God.
Well, this shit good as fuck.
Bro, that's nasty, bro. All right. Don't use that fork that he put that shit in his mouth.
So did.
Nasty, yeah. Where is my
mouth? I should cut you for that.
Cut these nuts,
on.
Nigga. Cut my nut in your mouth.
Yeah.
Oh, I forgot. So, how y'all doing today?
Excuse me.
No, y'all ain't wash y'all ass today. Man,
cut that little presentation. Just, at least
so,
we got a few pieces.
So, that ain't mine.
Yeah, it is mine. Yeah, you were scared of it.
No, I just had to make sure. And then, that hugs.
No, that's mine.
That's his, and then, all right, so
that's hers.
We're gonna all try it. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna try y'all first, and then, it's a little focus.
Nigga, that's yours.
I know.
That
thing's
crazy.
Dang, that shit
good. Yeah, yeah. All right, you try. You try.
I think you should put it on a tripod so y'all can try it at the same time.
Let me eat that, man.
I'm scared.
Hey, bro. Now you disrespect. Hell no.
Yeah, yeah. Gang line.
That shit sweet, ain't it?
Mm-hmm.
Hell yeah, don't. She can't even hate.
You want us to critique it now or later?
Tell it now. Tell the truth.
Bro, I'm scared.
I'm stuck in my teeth.
Hey, bro. Watch out. Watch out. You know you're trying it.
And,
you know it's sweet.
Okay,
so it's straight, bro. You forcing it.
No, I'm not, bro. That's terrible.
What is it?
Okay. That's mine.
Go ahead, take a big bite. You know you want to.
That shit hard.
God, that shit look good,
though.
I can't lie.
It's the corner.
Yeah, look.
It don't taste
better
than mine.
You
okay.
Know you lie.
Whatever.
I'll give it a little six.
Sorry, I like little pieces.
You gave it a six. What you give yours?
Mine
should
have
eight,
man. Got hot. Scared. Nigga, watch out. Nigga, I want to try it.
Oh.
Not good. Oh, the little weak ass brownie.
You have fudge or milk chocolate?
Fudge.
It poops.
So you mean to tell me mine is worse
than you better have fudge. Y'all look the same color.
I got milk chocolate. I got milk chocolate.
Wow.
Yeah,
okay, go ahead. His is not nasty. I'm
gonna
eat them brownies.
Yeah, oh God.
She might damn jump in my
head. Don't eat it over my plate, nigga. Bruh, see?
That's crazy.
This is bullshit.
Bro, I ain't gonna lie, bro. You might as well throw yours away.
Real. The whole
thing. And you took another bite, nigga.
Oh! Oh,
all right, bro.
Oh.
I didn't.
No, shut up.
I tasted bullshit twice.
Hell,
I don't
want. This nigga hating. This nigga hating, bro. He took two bites. He's still chewing, bro. That's crazy.
If it was nasty,
you
would spit it out.
That's crazy.
I ain't that disrespectful, but. Yeah, I'd give it like a C, Steph.
Okay, so you gave both of us the same thing.
But, I like mine.
Can I eat? Yeah. They're about the same.
Eat them with some milk. For real. Not that 1%.
Eat that shit with some anything. That shit will put you to sleep.
In the hospital.
Yeah, it will put you to sleep.
What's supposed to do? I mean, you fool.
I don't know, man. Yours is definitely the worst
one. Hey, y'all.
Nah. Yours is definitely the worst one.
That's cap.
For sure.
That's cap.
Hers is more gooey. Better. That's why you took two bites.
I mean, it did taste like some food, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah.
That was good, too.
Mine was all right. Mine was alright. It wasn't. Mine was way better than yours. I swear to God. I swear to God. When I touched this and put that in my mouth, bro,
like
I about really spit it out. Like that was no joke.
Look at it.
That don't even make sense, bro.
Like, why is it breaking like that?
It's supposed to.
No, it's not.
Yes, no brownie is supposed to do that.
Yes, it do, bro. Cause y'all like all that glucose and that sugar shit.
Nigga, it's the same thing in all the brownies.
Mine is low sugar.
It's supposed to break apart.
Mine is low sugar, high carbs.
This is how it's supposed to look, bro. I don't even know what this is.
Like,
why is it like that?
Nigga, this shit good, nigga.
Don't bake nobody no brownies.
Yeah, bro. You need to. You need it.
It's so good, man.
You having a hard time eating that shit.
I'm not. I got gum in my mouth.
Ew.
It's so good, bro.
And then he's gonna put the. You're disgusting.
Really, like, that shit was so good, bro. I really cook for any female, bro. And that's like, after they taste that shit, it's gonna open them up. If you know, you know. See, that's double entendre how I use that. But,
Still entendre.
Not a point. But, overall. I said W video, but this shit still, that shit bang. That shit going to the crib. Can't even.
Comment below. That's going. Would you eat that?
Hell yeah, they eat that shit.
Yeah, nah, bro.
He didn't know why they.
Like, comment, subscribe. Bro. All right.